And Carmella, the Princess of Staten Island, set for one-on-one action.
What the hell is this? I think it's Jack Gallagher, her sister. It's Susan Boyle.
James Ellsworth cheering on Carmella. Roll up here.
Carmella looks like she's beating up somebody's aunt.
Actually, Ellsworth should be with that aunt, not Carmella. Why didn't Ellsworth like trade off for a voodoo doll down in New Orleans? Something you'd find in the swamp.
Well, the moonwalking, trash talking Carmella.
Millie Burke.
Bronco Buster. Cover by Carmella.
Seriously? Look, I'd heard Eleanor Roosevelt was a wrestler. I knew Abraham Lincoln was, but apparently Eleanor is here now in Cajun country.
She does have nice red socks, okay?
You noticed her red socks.
Oh,
okay.
Back elbow. I was told her name was CJ Lundy, but you called her Millie Burke. Is that who it is? Oh, and Ellsworth.
Right, throw the little freak out.
Like, Ellsworth. Oh,
goodness. Good night to Millie Burke. Almost. All we need is, I think this is Mae Young's step-granddaughter. All we need is the bearded lady.
Trying to put up a valiant effort here against the Princess of Staten Island, Carmella.
She's really not quick.
She's got Carmella on.
Oh, what? Ellsworth.
Come on, Ellsworth.
Ellsworth keeping Carmella's opponent from getting in the ring momentarily.
Oh.
And right into the cone of silence.
What was that she hit her with, Marl?
She just applied the cone of silence, Mr. John.
Here's your advice, Layfield. Carmella.
I still don't understand these two. They're like the Migos. He's bad and she's bougie.